the topic of snow potentially moving in, snowplow drivers are patiently waiting to get to work. But will labor shortages keep the snow on the roadways? Fox 13's John Franke is in Midvale to look into this issue.
It seems there are worker shortages in every industry right now, and it's no different here. But despite that, officials who run these snowplows say the roads will be clear when that snow finally starts to fall.
It is predicted there's going to be some snow, so we'll start plowing the roads if it starts sticking.
It's been a while since we've seen these trucks on the road, but soon enough that will change. Workers who drive these plows for Salt Lake County have other roles, like concrete layers or sweeper operators during the warm months. And across the board, County Public Works has about 10 to 15 of these positions to fill.
All of these employees that we have plow snow during the winter. And so when we have a deficit of employees during the summer to perform all these jobs, it carries over into the winter, then we also have a deficit of snowplow drivers.
Salt Lake County clears roads for Magna, Kearns, Copperton, White City, Emigration Canyon, Brighton, Taylorsville, Mill Creek, and Holiday. That's a lot of ground to cover with fewer drivers than normal, but something Leon Barrett with the Public Works Department is confident they'll be able to handle.
We've got great employees to begin with. But what it means is that it'll take a little bit longer to clear the roads than we normally take.
UDOT, which clears our interstates and highways, says it too is facing challenges with hiring and turnover. In a statement, a spokesperson said, quote, "In the Salt Lake Valley, we have slightly fewer drivers than is typical this time of year." And, quote, "To address potential positions at any of our maintenance stations, we may share crews and equipment from surrounding areas to ensure coverage." Meanwhile, the county anticipates drivers will likely earn overtime as they pick up the slack to help get us all through this labor shortage and long winter.
The roads will still get cleared. It may take a little bit longer. That's where you have to have some patience with our drivers.
When these plows are on the roads, there are things that we all can do to help these drivers get their jobs done. One, of course, is to not park on the road. And two, never pass these snow plows. Just be patient. Let them do their jobs. Let them clear the roadways so we can all be safe. In Midvale, John Franke, Fox 13 News, Utah.